again.
You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. Aren't you enjoying this? What's the matter? Doubting yourself?
What about for a Jedi?
Is there a difference?
Is that all you got? Getting burned? Up here! It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crack like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture,
mutilation,
and your dread!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Yeah, just took down an Inquisitor. I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay. We should get back. Seer and Greaser are expecting us. BD. Take a look. What's that, BD? Something interesting? Thanks, BD. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the Holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's Holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!